make a logo saying 100 YouTube subscribers. Thanks. Welcome to Graphic Design 101. So let me show you the fundamentals of creating letters, numbers, or alphabets. Everything is always built in a grid. Three columns and five rows. You can fit any number or alphabet in here. Let me show you. I'm gonna write K. That simple. I'm going to use this technique to write this 100 YouTube subscribers. Thanks. Now that's going to be a challenge. Might also even put the YouTube logo. Okay, so let's get started. We'll be right back.